Road rage appears to be to blame for a deadly shooting near Jones and Flamingo. Metro Police say two men came to a red light yesterday afternoon. They parked beside each other and they got into an argument. They got out of their cars, they started fighting, and one person shot another. The victim was able to drive himself to the hospital, but that is where he died. The suspect later turned himself in.